Hello everyone, I am Yarkon, and welcome to the Series 21 Photo Challenge, Donkey. We don't really need a vehicle this photo challenge, but I gave you one anyways. So we're going to be using a tune from CDN Grim Reaper 90, and we have this really cool livery from Ernster. Now, if you take the photo that we're going to set up here today, you're going to get a 2-for-1. You'll complete the photo challenge, and you'll complete your first daily. And we're running a little bit longer today in the video because we're going to go over a few of the new features within photo mode. So don't forget, you can always skip forward to the chapter that you want to see next. All right, let's go ahead and crack open the map and see where we need to go. It turns out my logical guess was pretty freaking spot on. So any of you that were able to catch that, congratulations, you already got your photo challenge done, but we need to go right over here. All right, get your fast travel on or dry over and we're gonna take a right up here. And I should have just gone straight, but I was looking for the donkeys and I ended up veering to the left a bit. But just go straight up from here and you'll see it. There'll be a big balloon above the car. There we go. Man, this game is beautiful to look at. All right, we got the light coming in from the east, although that no longer really matters as you can change the time of day and weather and everything else. We're not going over that now. We're just going to go over some of the settings that are new to take the shot we need to take. All the new settings are at the bottom in the properties. Let's go down, let's check them out. There's the driver, characters. You can move your character around to wherever you want them to, and you can put them in different poses. I figured since we were taking a nature shot, he should definitely have some kind of a character with him. I ended up going for the dinosaur. And right now I'm trying to figure out what my best light for the shot's gonna be, keeping in mind I need to take a picture of the location that I'm in. And like I said before, if I don't like the light, I can change the lighting now. How freaking awesome is that? So I'm making my normal adjustments with the Sepien vignette temperature, summertime, I like it around 52. And there's your time of day settings, weather, car lights. Gotta keep the car lights off or broken vegetable is gonna pop a screw. Noticed a few bugs with any new feature. You're gonna see it if an item that you're with, like a character or a camera, disappears. Just move the guy around, it'll reappear. I have noticed that with some night shots, the light will change. Like we had that old bug, you just move anything and it'll fix itself. And right here, I'm exploring the different types of grid lines we can use. Different aspect ratios. The 21.9 is pretty nice. But we're going for that 9 box that I always talk about. It's actually called the Law of Thirds. I'll put a link to a video in the description below if you want to learn more about the Law of Thirds and why it's very important in video and cinematography and photography. Thank you. got to check my backlit shot. I love backlit shots. That's looking really good, the way the morning sun is hitting the side of the car. Adjusting my aperture a bit to take more of the background out. Photo challenge complete. You get a new Forza Link phrase. Donkey! Surprised it didn't say jackass. I can say it because Forza can't. Thank you all very much for stopping by and hanging out. Don't forget to throw a like and subscribe. And as always, until next time, take care, stay safe, and I'll see you then.